Previously.
Oh, I forgot I started with the lizard tail.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slice of Spire. We are going to do another Ascension climb today of the Ironclad. I haven't played the Ironclad Ascension in a little bit. Let's do it. So, yeah. Choose.
Here. I have a rare card if I lose all gold.
Okay. Ooh, Doofu doll. Okay. Oh, wait, that's not what you said I was going to get. Whatever. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh my. 1, 2, 3. It looks like I'm going this way. There's 4 elites here. Decent question mark. I can go this way and get plenty of events and a shop. Not that I have a whole lot to do with the shop right now, but you know. And I'm currently waiting for a game to start, but, you know, I've got to actually wait for it to load, so. Also, it's kind of frustrating me. Let me move it a little bit. Boop, and then boop. Because I'm going to play another game today, too. Offering me a rare card right off the bat. Kind of want to take it. Transform a card. I'll upgrade it. I'll transform a strike. Ah, okay. Interesting. Sure. Get rid of that. Boop and boop. Okay. I should really use this regen potion. I'll use it on the next guy. Ooh, so close. At least my regen potion will be worth it. Boop. Any, meeny, miny, mo, catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. Any, meeny, miny, mo, my mom told me to pick the very best, and you are not it. Okay, guess I'm making a skill deck. Yep, that's the way I wanted to go. Max HP up. Okay. Oof. Will I get my full region out of this? Nah, I can wait. Use it on a boss. Alright. Boop. Okay. I can get some decent but useless skills in this. See, like that's ethereal. We can grab that. But good start. Good start. It's a good one to use this on. Yep, let's do it. Alright. Bash, strike, and I'll go ahead and block. Only issue with this is that my time is now limited. Oop. Oh, I didn't use bash first, dumbass. Oh well. Okay. Next turn should kill you.
Yep.
Boop and boop. Awesome. And a regal pillow. Hell yeah. Add 2 wounds to my hand, gain 15 block. Kind of want to do this one. Shopkeep? Yep, that's where we're going. I don't have a whole lot of money. What you got for me? Ooh. Okay. All right. Boop. Boop. Boop and boop. Okay. Awesome. Now I can make you guys vulnerable. I really need to get that back before I exhaust all my cards. Random calls from a number I don't know. Boop, boop, boop. Could really use Dead Branch. That'd be really cool. Good synergy with my deck. Okay. No. Oh. Need to get the one. Oh, thank you. The play status cards. Awesome. Ornamental fan is really nice. Offering is really cool, but I'm not sure if it works with this deck right now. Line 2 weak is nice. 8 damage to all enemies is nicer. What do you upgrade to? Okay. Thank you. Okay. I'll go ahead and make you vulnerable. I have an artifact potion too I could use on you. Alright. Good time for corruption. Okay. I made him mad. Bup, 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 bup. Okay. Boop. This ain't gonna work. Let's not use Fiend Fire. I have a feeling that's not going to help me very much. Okay. Okay. Need to upgrade that so it's two. I think two is what it upgrades to. Lord. Yeah. Oh, fuck. I give up. I don't care. Short video. Inconceivable. I'm so bad at the game, it's inconceivable. Okay. Well, I tried. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode. Whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.